pull out your cameras, take a look and see that the lethal one has just entered your TV screen. So listen up, you see, in this universe that we live in today, we all like to have fun, right? We all like to laugh. We all like jokes. Hell, I know I like one. So consider this my gift to you, folks. The lethal joke of the day. And that is my opponent, Mr. Grimm. Now, you see, I'm going to paint a little picture for you guys right now. So pay attention very closely, because I don't like repeating myself twice. Mr. Grimm is really good in the squared circle. But the difference between him and myself is that he's not special, but I am. He's not lethal, but I am. He's not 100% too damn legit, but I am. Stepping in the ring with me is bad for your health, son. You're gonna witness that firsthand. There's no way in hell that you're gonna walk away with the W. And if you don't like anything what I'm saying to you right now, that's too bad. Because if you're not legit, expect to get kicked.
We are experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
I'll get you a mirror. What?
the left. You want to put this on World Star?
I'm the man, the one the people are needing. The future wonders rest of my hustle always succeed. Telling them I am now and I never have been defeated. John Washington, I'm better than mind your motherfucking business, ain't nothing you gotta see. How you all up in my shit when you got more problems than me? Yeah, I'm cool, but you don't wanna see that other side of me. And my niggas mobbing depot, I'm a fucking prodigy. I know that you been envy, bitch, it ain't that hard to see. Don't you dare go fix your mouth and tell me that you proud of me. Ain't no choice to me but loyalty.
It's a wild world.